If you want to learn how to play in 7 or have been struggling with it, this is the lesson for you. In this episode of Art of Drumming, I will teach you how to play in 7 with my detailed step-by-step method and offer you ways, as well as tips, to practice. We will be using Periphery's Loon as a musical example. The first step is to be familiar with counting and feeling the 7-time signature. This can be done anywhere without a drum set, so get out all your songs that are in 7 and start counting and feeling away. The second step is to place a backbeat, and in this case, on beat 3 and 7. Then add a bass drum pattern. Here's where you can spend most of your practice and get more bass drum freedom by cycling through as many variations as you can. Try coming up with a pattern on the spot, then make sure you can execute it for a set number of times. Then, immediately go on to a different pattern and do the same. Keep going for as long as you can. Next, let's tackle the hi-hats. Lastly, put all the exercises together to create grooves to your liking. Control jam works well here to test your groove freedom. That's it for this episode. Stay tuned for part 2, where I will give you my method for practicing fill-ins to use in 7.
Pretender.